People often wonder what it was like for me to grow up in a boxcar in the middle of the prairie in North Dakota. And the truth is, I actually didn't know that there was anything unusual about that. What I really remember is feeling extremely safe and snug and really happy during that period of time. When I really went about forming my company, there wasn't any question for me about what I would call it or what I would name it. The experience of being in that boxcar, something that was sort of set aside, an abandoned railroad car that seemed to have served its purpose on the earth, really showed me something different. That boxcar that had reached the end of its utility for the railroad ended up serving my family, and actually families to follow us, in a new and remarkable way. Boxcar is devoted to the people of medicine. It's devoted to their well-being. It's devoted to acknowledging the nobility of their work. And it does that through workshops and retreats and personal coaching and curriculum.
Good, how are you?
Good.
I didn't know you're here today.
Ultimately, as I made my way through the experience of physicianship, I really found, I think as many people do in medicine, that I'd kind of lost my way. I'd gotten consumed with work. I had spent all of my emotional and physical energy, and I really reached a point where I knew something different really needed to happen with my life. So I began to search, and I found this amazing program in Santa Monica that lasted for 2 years. So for 2 years, I practiced really intense clinical medicine and went back and forth to this program. And as I experienced that, I noticed that my life was kinder. And I think what is most potent for me, what resonates the most clearly for me, if I could look into the eyes of that younger person, would be the great invitation to take good care of myself, to not let myself slip my own mind, and to really gather around me mentors and seasoned professionals who could guide me through the pieces of medicine that I thought I had to do on my own. So I guess, in a word, I would surround myself with caring colleagues, family, and friends. That I've created two homes in two different countries. The first one on a little island in the Eastern Caribbean. The second one in a city in Mexico. So I have these two great properties. My son says sometimes to me, "Mom, you kind of Forrest Gump your way through life, and you have this amazing life." And so I like to think that Forrest Gumping is a good way to get through life.